I want you to meet some of my very best friends. I'm going to tell you where they're from, because some of y'all are from other places other than Nashville, Tennessee. From Corbin, Kentucky, ladies and gentlemen, Roger Eaton. From Quincy, Illinois, Mike Cookie Monster Jones. From Corpus Christi, Texas, Charlie Bundy. From St. Louis, Missouri, Mark Nemer. From Atlanta, Georgia, Doug Hamilton. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Dino Paston. From Indianapolis, Indiana, Wes Johnson. From Piggott, Arkansas, Mark Evans. My main man does all of my arranging, all of my conducting. And at various times when we've worked with symphony orchestras, he not only conducts them, but he writes every single note of music they play. I'm in awe of this man, ladies and gentlemen. He's a genius. From New Orleans, Louisiana, Chris Walters. My mouth is so dry tonight. I put your Vicks in my mouth. I hope it was a new one. You think? Okay. This is not even a hit song. But you know what? There's so many great songs that we never hear because they're just what they call album cuts. This was an album cut of mine that I sure enough love. I hope you like it too. It's called Tall Drink of Water. Well, I was holed up out in Texas in the middle of July with that big old thirsty moon hanging heavy in the sky. When a sudden wild wind blew a stranger along with dust on his heart and honey on his tongue. Well, I was ready for some thunder, cause that Friday night was slow. There's more to life than watching armadillos cross the road. I saw him and I knew he'd be a story to tell. The living, breathing end of my records and that old moon out as he fired up his truck and rode.